Hello, my name is Jit Lim, and I'm the USB Pyramid for Keysight. Today, I'm going to talk to you about testing USB 3.1 Gen2 Type-C. Here we have a 10 gig DUT being tested, and I'll talk about four different products that will help you test this 10 gig Type-C device. The USB 3.1 Gen2 standard is at a point where significant amount of debugging is required. The first product is the USB 3.1 Transmitter Compliance app. This app is the most complete and fully automated, and it will help you reduce your time to test and provide results in an easy-to-read format. The second product I'm introducing is the USB 3.1 Protocol Trigger and Decode application. It allows you to quickly and easily trigger and decode the very complex 128B, 132B USB 3.1 Gen2 protocol on your scope and help you to debug your USB 3.1 standard. The USB 3.1 Gen2 10 gig standard has a very high bitrate signal. To be able to capture it, you need a very, very high quality signal integrity fixture. In this case, we have designed a custom Type-C test fixture for the highest signal integrity that allows you to actually look at signals up to 20 gigabits per second. A critical component to help test and output the signal on Type-C is the Type-C debug test fixture. It allows you to set up the RD, RP resistors and program them such that the product can emulate either a host or device to allow your device to output the proper signals. As you're aware, testing USB 3.1 Gen2 is very complex. I shared with you four products that were designed specifically to help you test USB 3.1 Gen2. Thanks for taking the time. If you have more questions, please visit us on the website shown here. Thank you.